Rashesh Shah, Chairman and CEO of Edelweiss Group, has written a personal note to assure stakeholders that Edelweiss has no relationship with Capstone Forex and all allegations of FEMA violations are false. The ED had recently summoned Shah in connection with the company's dealings with Capstone Forex Pvt Ltd, which is being investigated by the Enforcement Directorate for foreign exchange rule violations.